better prayer for Hope So Over the Fine, Hope So Over the Fine. So today in another episode of Better Topo, and for Better Topo today, we'll be learning about Better Topo with Dr. Ken Stephens. Dr. Ken Stephens is a young career entrepreneur and a beauty director, you know, the best in the music industry and inside, you know, just entrepreneurship industry for Cameroon. So you're going to stay tuned after the break. Me and Ken will be learning about Better Topo.
Alright, so my better people, just as I've been telling you that, today we're going to learn on a better topic with Dr. Ken. So, Ken, how far? Yeah, that's the only better topic we make a moon ado. We'll talk pigeon. Pigeon, when I talk about Kati. I won't be like you.
Always classic.
Alright, so we'll take a short break and then we'll come back. We'll continue the longer on a better topic with Dr. Ken. Alright, so we know you as short, first of all, most that Dr. Ken na for Jess, or you actually be Dr.
Be Dr. Plenty.
Okay.
Plenty. Now, I'll just tell you a few ones.
Okay.
Actually, the title doctor like 10 years back.
Okay.
I used to produce, I used to do a lot to me. See, I used to produce, I used to write, I used to sing, I used to do video too at the same time. So,
okay.
So, I just did that kind of person where you solve a lot of issues.
So, the name just tight?
Yeah, just tight.
Okay.
And we see that kind of man where if you get problem, you want to advise, if I advise you, your head will go to
So you'll be doctor for life, in short.
You understand?
Alright, so, you know, first of all, some of the inside industry, we even know you as Flames, because you get hip-hop group, you be the rap, before you went into music. So, before we even talk about Flames, tell me about your educational career, because you don't talk, so you do plenty of things there. So, now say that thing where you study, like you study plenty of things there, or how it happened, like,
I was on dropout actually.
Okay, from university.
From university. Mm-hmm. Can we do performing and visual art?
Mm-hmm.
The team just bore me. Actually, school always bore me. Yeah, no, actually, for the state where I'm there now, the education really is Africa.
Yeah.
You know, we will be out for make Africa a bit. That's what I mean, I think.
Mm-hmm.
I would always feel like since that day inside school. I discovered, so I began to drop out from my dream. I actually did do performing and visual arts for university for Ruby.
Mm-hmm.
Then I be do music, so I teach my music teacher music for studio.
Okay.
Then I teach me music
for class.
You understand? Like, yeah.
Alright, so I tell about video directing. You teach yourself, because you teach yourself all the things.
Yeah, actually, I teach myself actually because I don't go to school for that one. So.
Mm-hmm.
I was focusing most of my time on YouTube.
Okay.
On YouTube, I learn everything on YouTube, do research.
Mm-hmm.
The key word that I ever put at the back of my mind, I say I don't know.
Mm-hmm.
So I still get to do more research every day for upgrade myself.
Yeah.
The best thing with you people do like be the best of yourself.
Exactly.
Anything you want to do, you don't do our best.
Mm-hmm.
So.
Alright, so tell me about the challenges that we face and time we start. Because not the inside kind, you know, inside the creative industry, first of all, you get family way. Plenty of our families, them, you know, they need to really believe inside creative thing. They say, want to be video director, they're looking, they say, the craze.
Yeah.
So tell me about the challenges that you'll be facing. That will be the start.
I said, I've always been a very stubborn.
So they already know that. So, what do you want to know? That's
actually, my remedy said, you'll be surprised because my remedy is a bit adaptive, man.
Where?
Yeah, my family actually surprised me. I actually organized that. I've never been a camera, I never let me rules there. So I just did my own way. So you know how they always feel like, but we always get the dream. But I follow and bed. Remy, they not be fishy and because they're not the inside my shoes.
Yeah.
Let me want to fish one, I be fishy and so.
Mm-hmm.
Most times, if you get dreams, people not see the dreams. Not only you have to see them because you one day
inside your head. Yeah.
join only if you keep on doing the things so that they get for Siam.
Mm-hmm.
And if the thing that puts in there, I'll actually push you.
Yeah. Mm-hmm.
So my mom is actually very happy. She's blessed.
Mm-hmm.
You know, because she's convinced now, mm-hmm, that I wasn't doing something that was.
So, no, you became me. Actually, no, it's easy to do.
Give you more confidence.
No, yeah.
So, if you get, like, if you out there, you have anything, you need, mm-hmm, something, see what you want to really do, just do what, mm-hmm, prove to your family that you can do it.
Yeah. Amen. So, I mean, tell me about your breakthrough, because me, I'm not safe for life. You know, if you do this in them, you do in the beginning, no money believe, you just do things small, small. And then, so one thing, you ever just be like, it change your story, you know. So, tell me about your own that moment, that breakthrough moment, so it changed like your story.
The only day I definitely did it.
Okay. Gunshot.
No,
Rastafari. Okay.
And I began a lot of difficulties with you, that being said. Get a lot difficult. And from there, I learned a lot from that video. So you give a take your difficulties and your problems and you change them to, mm-hmm, success.
Yeah. Bam. Alright, so we'll take a short break and then we'll come back. We'll continue longer on a better talk with Dr. Nke. Okay, so tell me, like, as you don't mention, from that time, police are call you, seeing a change. So tell me about video directing as business, because a lot of times don't train, oh, people don't talk to Dr. Ken, you've asked plenty of money. If you don't get more than 1 million, no call Dr. Ken. So tell me about, you know, video directing as business.
Yeah, actually, video directing, like, all things I get done today are from videos. Like, all things I do are from video directing. So if you actually pay, and if you actually not pay you, so you just give for. Be aware and be smart about them. First thing I say, money will come in now where you don't give much value. So people, they need to pay focus with that one. They always want to get money when they just start. Yeah, you never give the value out there. So you give a focus, prove to yourself, give out value, give out a lot of content out there to the people. Then from there, if you really get the do, so all things be possible. They actually be possible for make do. Even for country, we do know they actually be possible for make do. If you give out the right value,
yeah,
and you get to the right targeted population, then you'll get the money.
Exactly. Yeah. So, you know, before, I mean, you don't talk about value. So, something that I want to mention, because people, they now, so when you give people them being now, so they just say, oh, why can't you ask me some money? But I don't know the time they do it. We actually, they shoot for less, you
even
know, like
now,
way less.
Shoot for less.
Ah, so, tell me about that time. Maybe they shoot for less. How could they used to treat you? How could they regard you? Because until the way, whatever talk for end of the pain of you. See, when you start, man, they give you any respect, they pay you any kind of thing. So, when they even pay you, when you keep yourself work, like, so you get that kind of experiences then too.
Yeah, the thing I say, I get that experiences then, but the thing I say, I don't really focus on the money. I'll be focused. Yes, I'll be the focus. Yeah, I'll be focused more on doing and, you know, getting something. So, the money has been at the less part.
Mm-hmm.
It's when you ever want to get something, they think it's slow for come. Mm-hmm. Yes. When you instead relax, you live and it's single come.
Okay.
That's one small technique that I learned too for that with my experience. Because I know whatever I want they do, mm-hmm, I'll be focused more on the work and they do come. So when you over focus, if you enter the game, you want your game at the money, you pay less attention to the work. When the most important thing that,
yeah,
then you look at the do. So when person not views on do, you go over. Cry, then you know one walk, you walk fine.
So we'll talk about stereotype, the way people get about video director there. So people get plenty of stereotypes. So one of them I say video director they from position, they work with a lot to plenty video vixen them. So maybe they can say, oh, some of these guys they only see put get them for the call for their videos there, or some guy they can't trade their skin for now because they want feature for some kind big put their video. They'll not say, oh, Ken go shoot with Daphne, he go shoot with Blanche, he go shoot with the men then. So if I give myself on Ken go put me for the video, like you don't get to be an experience for that level.
I don't experience plenty of that in them, and the thing I say, I don't really like for judge people them, how they behave or whatever. I just give my policy them, and I get the way to work. I need to find a person where you know, can give me something. Wait till I find out if the person gets something, forgive them out. So some specific can say one can give you something, you not get nothing, then you take it, no. The most important thing is the person gets something, forgive amount. Right. He get talent. Yes. If the person gets something, if you really work with him. And video director, the way that he, maybe the one sleep we get before the praying for some project. A video director, you know, wise. Yeah, any wise man, he look, evaluate the inside first before any other sex, not pleasure, or until if he come in another time. That's when, if you decide or he decide, maybe it's until he might be like saying that by force or no. Yeah, so, me, I believe that all man are mature, man, all man are do it in there. So, but give for understanding how the business is and focus first on the business. The idea, what the person has, if the person gets something good, invest in it, put it out there. That's the most important thing.
Mm-hmm. So tell me the most shocking thing ways on get on do for say for get your attention.
Get on come and tell me say my put them for some man young. Yes, get on come and tell me say my put them some man young.
So they believe in
young. Yeah, they believe that is a young. Are you serious? Yeah, that's why I laugh so. You see the way you laugh, so that's why I laugh. Me and life call me witchcraft because I'm still not just a minor. Matter of mindset on creativity and building up yourself, but I don't know. There's nothing. There's no nyongo way. Some person go enter inside, say, "Why do something?" No, it's just about you developing yourself. That's
yeah.
It.
Yeah. All right. So tell me about CPE, Cameroon Face Entertainment. So now you're the founder of CPE.
Actually, CPE Cameroon Face Entertainment Limited started 2012. We started doing our movies. I would get back into the movies, like full-time movies. We'll go give like real things, real movies. We'll do movie where we'll sell Cameroon as a beautiful place. Cameroon as a very nice place. We'll give them make movies where people they go watch them. Be like, I want to come to Cameroon. I want to be in Cameroon. It's not, you know, we want to focus more on now.
Okay. All right. So in CPE, it's on a record label because recently we announced.
We just start record label. CP Music, we get a lot of artists and Cool Kid, the first person we don't put it out there. We get a lot of projects and we put them, plan them down half of release them out there. But the idea is not just for release music without following rules. I tell you, I never ever like any rules. Right now, this small. And Mr. Kamaru, they ever follow rules when it comes to music, production, and brand, and style, and vibes. Over rules, day, I mean, if I listen to, I'm not even listening to some Cameroon song for a whole night, actually, because now one and the same kind of vibe, you know, you need to always change vibe. I tell you the truth, I need for you to support your own, or, you know, I support my own when the team fight, I support that. If some team fight is on the other side, I still support that team. I like my fine team, yes. So I believe, saying that time we're going to start change vibes. You know, people that are fear. People that are over fear.
So if I do the one, they know who like
yes,
her.
Yes. So me, I want to invest now for, say, young artists, the way they get this talent and these different vibes, and they put out this vibe so that people can feel it. So Cameroon can compete elsewhere, you know, with good music, real music, not just Bikusi or Coupé de Calais. Yes, yeah, we not limit ourselves to just this French or English kind of. We do real music. We try to do out there now, that real music. We do want. So give us. Yeah, they only learn for how many years now? So real music need to die. Real music need to die. But temporary music could just die. And I want to build group of artists, family of artists, where if you do real music.
Okay. Another thing I would like for Nona to say, you mention about this support your own thing. And you, if you want that kind of people, they don't ask about putting it. So for me personally, I'll call King because for me, the fact is, first of all, you don't give plenty of Cameroonian artists them, the kind of videos that they get them where, you know, they show for different kind, you know, international standard and all of that, support already. And then you get record label, you get artists then. Whenever I see Dr. King, never work at you one. You never get like, you know, at least four people the way they do their corner. Yeah, so I mean, like, you actually, like, so CP in a like movements, you know, you actually get people the way they bring them up. So we, that support that for me because the fact say people that they come for your corner, they see how you work, it inspires them to work, so that support that.
I say people they don't understand.
Yeah.
People they get some stupid way for call the support.
On your own. Mm-hmm.
I mean, they just yes or support your own. That means if some man should do anything, you just support it because on what day they say support your own.
Mm-hmm.
You understand? Mm-hmm. You don't understand that they think you will still go with the flow. You know, if you get some fine song, for example, and me tell you I want to support you, I say your attitude bad, I don't go support you because they say support your own.
Yeah.
I get for connect with your attitude, I get for feel comfortable for stay corner you.
Mm-hmm.
So, all the things, so life now, like connection, like change. Mm-hmm. If they do some fine thing, your attitude not good, you will obviously not get this right support.
Exactly.
So if you focus on building yourself, mm-hmm. making yourself a better person, mm-hmm. then you will always get the support. Support always there.
Yeah.
Any man, some person always there for some place where he wants to support you. Now, why that they say God did? Because people did. Because God not people. So if you need to get support, now you be the problem, not the people be the problem. So you need to fix yourself and the support will come. Yeah.
All right, so we'll take some short break and then we'll come back. We'll continue longer on the better top with Dr. K. Tell you about someone particular thing about in your style, the way they were dressed. Like, oh, Dr. K, you were just fresh out of the 90s. That guy, 90s hip hop video.
Yeah.
You plan them, or you just decide say, you want to shock me to your style, or when I say, nah, you don't always be inspired by that style, so you want to just keep it up for how?
Actually, I be mad. I'd always dress me that so says from way back. Yeah. I be like, I never like me slim. Like since we slim come out and whatever, like I like to be free. Like I feel like me for be free. And why I don't like suit? Because suit gives away to make a man feel free. So. Yeah, I just feel like I give a work as a particular way. I give a talk a particular way. And I just like being free, do whatever I want to do at what time I want to do. So I choose for wear this kind. This kind of clothes, you know, my jeans are always big, yeah. You know, space, I feel free, my shoes, you know, I mean, it's just cool.
All right, so like, I mean, what's your advice for young and upcoming video directors then?
Video directors coming up, I always have things, yeah, I always tell them there's one thing, you have to believe in yourself. You have to believe in yourself and not ever minimize yourself in any way. Believe in yourself and work for it. Then learn how to visualize. Because something would mostly do, but would not know like the importance of it. In my experience as a video director, I learned a lot about using the mind for achieve your shots and perfectly well. And I learned about visualization. How if you use your mind for getting your shots and very well. And I discovered in that way, I don't do them, but I don't understand them. So as I understand them, it make it more easy for me. So for upcoming video directors, I always tell them, so you have to learn how to use your mind. So before you want to shoot, for example, you have to see clearly which you have to shoot them. Every shot I have to shoot them, from one step to another. So that when you get on the set, it becomes more easy. And you can now shoot faster. Because two way mostly make video you come up fine as stress. Stress. Because you get on set, you get stressed, you don't know what to do, where to start. Because there's a lot of stress. This person never come, this thing never come, this thing never come. So if you never visualize well, if you don't know how to visualize, you'll just fall into that stress. You probably not shoot fine. You understand? But when you don't understand when you stress so, what you're doing, I say you'll just be calm. Then you visualize how to do and the next way will be fine. Then you always be relaxed and you always shoot good videos. That's a very simple advice and technique that there are any visual director out there.
All right. So one of the last one for me, a better like which be a better pineapple. Like which be that pineapple way, you know, it strike you whenever you want. I mean like whenever there was a certain place or the highest, the most significant pineapple for you.
Plenty. Plenty. Using my head there, so I get plenty story there. But no. So one thing the way I ever like to tell people them, believe in yourself. The word believe in yourself now, very big word, very deep. Many people they never still understand. Even me, I still enough for understand. It means a lot of things. If you want to succeed for life, believe in yourself without any doubt. Your maker.
Okay. So that's another year. Thank you. Give me plenty to put today. Away. You know, if you go so get some small gifts for you. Yes. No? We're not be mambo though. Yeah. So there's a small gift for you, and we thank you for the time we don't spend now with we.
Okay.
You know, so I mean, one last thing before you go, like, wait till
the last, no, last, yeah, yeah,
my last thing ever for you. No, do one of the last. So the last two I want from you that say, you know, wait to be a word for putting that they support your hustle, like put away they don't look up to you for long, because you'll be very, very iconic figure for our entertainment industry.
Yeah.
So plenty of people that they look up to you, you know, that you ever, you know, so wait to be, wait to fit the other kind of people then.
Where they look up to me.
Yeah, where they look up to you. Where anything where you talk for them, are like, you know, like the one here waiting, can you talk? The one see waiting, can you do? Can you show new video? One see how the video come out, you know? You get people that this way, they actually really look up to you. Like they want to see them the way you do them.
The one to have to tell them, I say, I love you.
Aww.
I love you because it's because of you that I'm here. Mm-hmm. Again, and whatever I do today, you know, because I won't be able for. Touch a lot of people, a lot of lives, mm-hmm. positively, and able to make people them see their dreams. Mm-hmm. I work with a lot. If you come from my house, you will see plenty talented people there, with all kind of person there inside. Because I be that kind of man, where even though I may not be getting anything, I take Daphne where I may not be getting anything. Mm-hmm. When Daphne start working, I be getting anything, but I be already see a vision. Say Daphne will be some person. And why that me and Daphne start work? So since before, I don't always be that kind of man where I always believe, say, I feel do something for push person in front. Mm-hmm. So I do all the work, so now I get more power for push more people in front. Yeah.
Wow. All right, so I will ask one last thing. I already talked about my last.
Yes,
I'm free. I already talked about my last. I'll ask her. So thank you plenty for the time we don't spend our week, and we hopefully we'll go host you again for better top up.
Really?
So 2021, we're going to be a plan, small the weight. You know, you already mentioned, say, movies, the day they come up. So yeah. Any other new thing?
More music.
Okay.
More music from new artists.
Okay.
Especially movies.
Okay.
And then some new ideas for video vixens and dancers.
Okay.
About that now,
but oh, just yeah.
Very new ideas we will come up with.
Okay.
We will change the whole world.
Okay. Will you wait up? All right. Thank you, plenty, and thank you for, you know, the time we don't spend our week. See you for the next. No. You don't finish. See you for the next. This is our better top.
Okay. We take
another shot.